Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Knights. It's February. It's the 9th. It's Thursday. I'm Kaitlyn.
And I'm Connor.
The Bulletin's on.
How about that basketball game?
I got dissed.
It's okay.
It happens.
These things happen from time to time. You just gotta
power through. Better luck next
time. The boys varsity basketball played Olympic last night in a tiebreaker game, an opportunity to advance to the 2A West Central District playoffs. The game was played at Kahawia, where the Knights played well. The starters jumped out to an early lead with strong defense and 6 early points by junior Trenton Bulmer.
The Knights had a convincing 21-point lead at halftime and maintained the lead for the rest of the game. Top scorers for the Knights were Samuel Tucker with 16 and Trenton Bulmer with 15. Final score was 64-29. Way to go, Knights.
Each semester, the Washington Interscholastic Activities Association recognizes any team that has an average GPA that exceeds 3.0. Music programs are included in the WIAA. Our Knights choir, band, and orchestra students represented well. 147 musicians from BHS have been recognized for having a 3PA of over 3.0. Way to go, Bremerton Vocal and Instrumental Music Department.
The Bremerton High School course selection night will be on Thursday, February 16th, 5 from 6:30 p.m. in the High School Commons. Students can learn about the many programs and classes offered at Bremerton High School, watch demonstrations, and get questions answered. This program is structured to support our incoming freshmen in making informed class choices, but is also beneficial for our new returning students.
If you plan to apply for a summer job, check out the resume writing class taking place today in the College Success Room. Learn how to prepare a solid resume today from 2:30 to 4 p.m. Then go apply for that job. Check in at the College Success Foundation to sign up.
February is Black History Month. BSU has been preparing a presentation that will take place next Thursday. If you want to get involved, stop by room 253 today after school for the BSU meeting.
Here's what's going on for school today. Art Club, AV Club, BSU Club, Clay Club, Key Club, Knight Academy, and Robotics Team.
Now let's take a look on whose birthday we're celebrating today. Happy birthday to San, Luis, Bridget, and Colson.
And there you have it. Hope you have a great Thursday.
Go Knights. Love you, love you.